My name is Karina Batrick, and this is my little sister, Antonina Batrick, who's super cute. And today we will be filming Skip Hop, Grab and Go. So, it's a little milk bag or water bottle bag. Like, you can put water in it. So, like, you can clip it onto, like, strollers or, like, other bags. Oh gosh, it's really hard. So it has like a little like bag of ice, which is really hard. And there's also milks in here. That's a little accident, my baby. No! There's an empty one and a packed one. So I will give some to my little baby. Is super thirsty. Are you thirsty? Okay, I'll put some ice freezer. So it'll freeze it, and then she's gonna say, oh, this is so cool. Okay, it's freezing. I'm gonna wait. It's not freezing. No, okay, it's ready. Tell me it's freezing. Drink.
It's so freezing.
Now. Let's let it cool down. Put my warm hands on it. Cool down, milk. Okay, I think it's ready. Yeah, it's ready. Now let's drink some more milk. Yeah, let's see.
Good.
Oh, she smiled at me, just kidding.
Cool.
So, this ice is really hard. And this is like, and like a really cool color, like it's gray. And here's the inside. This is where you put the ice. Can you see the ice?
So cool.
I know. So put it in there. Here is the ice. So if you want the ice, and if you want the milk to be frozen. No. So, there, it'll freeze. I think it's gonna freeze. Okay, let's make it freeze. Okay. See how this one's empty? What I like about it is that it's like a cool color, and what I don't like about it is that it comes with ice. Why does milk have to be so cold? What happens if the baby wants it to be cold? Or what happens if he wants it to be warm?
Cold.
Okay.